I found it very restrictive, actually, and at first I wasn't sure how I would cope with it. But I soon realized that actually if I could harness that feeling of essentially feeling trapped and use that for Pearl, because that's really one of the main obstacles that Pearl is dealing with, is just the sense of entrapment, that there is no future for her. And so whenever I started to feel overwhelmed in the makeup, I tried to harness those feelings and breed a sense of authenticity into her.